Hello folks, and welcome back to Need for Speed Most Wanted. As you can tell, we've got a proper microphone now. You can probably hear me a hell of a lot better. So let's just jump straight into it. We took the Eclipse off Big Lou. And now, I believe, we're challenging Baron. We've still not bought any cars, we've still not bought any upgrades for any cars. So far, we've gone through the first five Blacklist members as intended. So how many races did he want? Was it five? Let's have a look. Obviously, I'm going to do the toll booths because I do like the toll booths. It's two. And it's two sprints, and it's going to be... I think I'll do the circuit first because I'm not too fond of circuits, to be fair. I prefer the sprints and the toll booths. Let's see if we can do it again. See if we can get the next car. That one's a great start considering it's a new car. Handling's a lot sharper though. In the Lexus, I'll give it that. Oh, but it stopped. Now you can hear me getting frustrated with the AI a lot clearer. Three laps though, so plenty of time. And we're taking every single shortcut. The Mustang's making it round corners without killing every pedestrian. Or is that only when they leave car mutes? Can't quite remember. Is that a Jag? Wait a minute, this car seems slower than the Lexus, it's not got the same top speed. This ain't going well. I don't know what that Mustang's doing, but it ain't driving. Says he just slides off the road. Where's Hunter gone? There's no rubber banding when I'm behind, is there? Thank you. at him, he's gone. And he's getting further ahead. Try going back to the Lexus. This car's just not fast enough. It's not got the top speed. The angle's better, but... Oh, look, it's just... I was kind of steering and everything. I've got no way. Line up there. Oh, as if I bounced off the wall into the back of him. Oh dear. Hunter has gone, he's 1,700 feet ahead. That just finished. Let's try that again. I didn't know what that was about. I just don't seem to have any go. Mess up. That didn't help. What's that about, look? Why? Absolutely no need. How can AI be indecisive about where they're going? Bit of foresight, that one. That wasn't. What the hell? Really? lot better around there that time. I'm just going to hold it down for another lap. Come on, we've got this. Oh, he's just decided to swap lane. Oh, just doesn't seem to have any power. Going a bit close to the walls. I know the collision on this game can be pretty crap sometimes, so that was dangerous. Unnecessary risk. I think we've done it. Right. That's one out of the way.
Attention District 3.
Next. Let's get the minimum sprint out of the way. Try and get the awkward ones out of the way first. Is that a Ferrari? Oh, come on. Then shunt from your friendly undercover copper that's in a street race. Move. Oh, friggin' hell. AI! Look at him. Weirdly worked in my favour. Get off me, dude. You crappy Corolla. Oh, why did it just instantly cancel? Get off! I mean, there's no way you can go into the corner that fast and survive. Or a person can't anyway, but obviously AI is supercars. Ferrari boy in first. Oh, none more. Sad this car's too expensive to trash into traffic cars. Somehow we flew to that one. Let's get this one out of the way and then we'll go for the maximum probability ones. Whoa, truck. I'm using so much speed uphill. Chances or if I was alright. I guess we'll see. A minute left, I don't know where the next checkpoint is at all. Do.
Hey, listen up.
Why would I be working for the cops? Demon. Two beams. No, don't do that. Yeah. Awkward. What the hell, how is that going that fast? Look at the size of it. It must weigh about 3 ton. Level around this bit. I never seem to get it right. You always go wide here. Like that.
Attention all units. Attention all units. We just received numerous complaints regarding Code 6 racers that were last seen eastbound on Ocean Hills Drive. Units in the area to start up.
Got any other info on that?
Suspect's driving a black Mitsubishi.
Oh, come on.
I'll check it out on 10-6.
Gone the long way. Crap. Oh, really? What a prick. Oh really? Come on! Oh! How that didn't leave me miles behind, I'll never know.
Limit the vehicles now. You guys don't look like they want to stop. Stand by. I got a chase here. Code 3, code 3.
That was the definition of a sketchy race. Huh?
The request immediate cover for these code 6 parties.
10-4, Charlie 6. I've got ground units clearing up and en route.
10-7 on that backup request.
I got it, but now I've got to run. Let's go. Whoa, this way we're going. That might actually, no, it won't. Oh, it will. Oh, we're only on heat one, aren't we, in this car, so.
Attention units on the code 3 chase. Suspect was last seen eastbound on Fisher Road. You have a green light to go ahead.
Right. This is the last one, isn't it? 2, 4, 5, yeah. Oh, come on. That was me letting go of the throttle as soon as it went to 1 like an idiot, and it just stopped. Well, it just didn't go. This should be good then. Whoa. Oh yeah, we've got plenty of time. What bus stop? Come on, I want Baron's car. I want that Porsche.
Check
taking the shortcut, I can't remember. Yeah, the shortcut comes out to like a dead stop pretty much. Just fires you out into that wall. Oh, come on, straighten up. We lose. Not gonna look at me though, which is good. Well, that's an annoying place to have a car. Oh, and another one. That's bright. Again, we've dodged the police again. Oh, we've not dodged him though. Not that it matters, we've got plenty of time left. Right then. Time for the bounty and the milestones. I don't know what the milestones are. Four of them. 10,000. 30,000 cost to stay. Lasting at least, lasting at least 5 minutes and four roadblocks. And the question is, can I do that all in one run from the get-go, considering it's heat one, so.
Suspect's driving a black Mitsubishi. Speeds are over limit and increasing. Rapid speed in this guy. I need back.
Get 4-0-19. I'm clearing units right now.
Let's get that cost to stay up. Ooh. I need him to stay on me because he's the only one. There we go, there's two now.
1075.
Hold on. We're gonna get animal.
Dispatch,
everyone
you can over here.
Already nearly heat two already. Oh wow.
Touched
him.
All units be advised. Supervisor has escalated the chase to condition
2. Here
we go, heat 2. Dispatch, how's that robot coming? Well, that heat 2 car's not coming. Oh, really? I've lost them all.
Heading west.
Oh,
Hickley
that's
field.
Annoying.
I have a code.
Nope.
Switch the call over to
Tech. I got him. Get everybody over here. F-33, I need more backup. Give me everything you got. Stand by. Suspect's trying to run me off the road. This looks like this guy's gonna stop. I'm gonna try to ease him over.
Come on, boys.
Delta 21.
Please update us when you
can. Struggling to stay with him. Code 6 causing a lot of problems.
I just lost my visual. Anybody know where he is? Stand by.
Oh, really?
I lost him. Repeat an order, pursuit. I lost him. Let's go ahead and start by some patrols middle of the way.
What's going on?
They're a few minutes away. I'll get an update on another channel. Hang on.
You look damaged, mate. I don't want you to hit me. comes all your mates. I've got 30 seconds till your backup arrives. Don't die on me. Seconds. There we go. Back up time. Come on boys, where's your backup? I need the roadblocks. Two more roadblocks. And I don't know how much bounty. I think I might have to start splitting these videos into two. Maybe the races, and the bounty, and the milestones. E3. Right, that's tough. The bounty goes up a lot faster. Need to watch out for the rhinos as well. There's going to be 15 of them on me in a minute. Oof.
There's no way he's stopping. I'm going to try to ease him over. Deploy 1059.
Chat for rhinos. Cop. guys. Oh, rhinos. Whew. Oh, block that road. Gone past that road block. There we go. Done.
We've set up a
1073. Isn't that a spike strip?
Suspect not complying. I'm going to get his attention. Go on with a 1045.
Is faster, it's just slow getting there. We are a lot faster, 180 instead of 170.
He's got no intention of stopping. He
time to go.
Officers on the pursuit call.
Vehicle spotted. Get units over here.
Yep. What I don't want is more backup than now. Surely I should have enough Bounty and whatnot. The Milestone Band should be enough, so I'm going to lose him here in the usual spot. Follow me, boys. Okay, one made it through.
Members be advised, the suspect was last seen westbound past Hickley Field. 10-block radius on a quadrant has been authorized by supervisor.
Hello.
Details will be provided on your screen.
That surely should give us enough to challenge. Here we go. Let's get it done. Give us your car. Sprint and a drag. Oh, drag. I want that car. Why is this back end in here? And it just carries on even though it's shed off its load. Anyway. Somehow I've got a better start than in a minute. Come on, Baron, I want your car. Fast, I'll give it that. That's why I want it. Oh, I've missed my shortcut. Quick readjust. Oh, shunt. Oh no. Could have been worse. Could have been a lot worse. I think we're only getting one of them. car was about. There he comes. No, I've written that, I just couldn't slow down enough. No, he messed that up. It gives me a little bit of a break. Baron, don't do that to me. Keeping behind me. Phew. I think it was only because I blocked him off there I got that. Right, if I remember rightly, I don't like this track. I can't even remember what my gear buttons are. I think we all know what a drag is. Short shifts this has. I'm getting this one. Should we start so I don't have to do them both? Do. Come on, give us your car. Please give us your car. Going for the same two markers again. There it is. That's what we wanted. Gonna get out of jail free. Whew. That's the Mitsubishi Evo, innit? Yep. Well. Now I struggle with the boss race with this one. It's the second race I always struggle with. Well, I guess that does it. Give me that Porsche. Right, and that's it for this one. Next video, we'll obviously challenge Earl. I don't know if I might have to start splitting them into two parts, doing the races and then the milestones and the bounty and the boss race after, because this video did run to 45 minutes, so we'll see you in the next one. But thanks for watching. If you enjoyed it, leave a like, leave a click subscribe if you want to see more, and I'll see you in the next one.